Do you think that fight could ever happen at 170, you and Conor McGregor?
No, I think that was just like...
At that time when he was flying?
Yeah, that was a little funny thing. Like, I don't see me and Conor ever fighting. We were never going to fight. I was at welterweight for the time being, and I remember going to Anfield, and my dream is to one day fight at Anfield, and I remember thinking, I could fight Conor here if he ever came up to 170. You know, imagine a fight like that. But that was... I'm never going to fight. Conor McGregor's like a fucking... I know he's fighting at welterweight now, but he's a featherweight. I know I'm gone up in weight now, I'm like a middleweight, but even with my time off after Whittaker, I'm like, I'm fucking sizing me, I'm like a fucking light heavyweight
yeah,
now.
Yeah, it's phenomenal what Conor McGregor's done, to be fighting at three different divisions, to winning two belts, to have created everything that he set out to. You've got to take your hat off to that.